A Northeast Philadelphia story to tell you about now. It's a holiday gift. Hundreds of Easter and Passover food kits were distributed to residents in the city's Longcrest section. The distribution was a joint project of the Share Food Program and auto dealer Gary Barbera. Are they the best? Boy, I guess. They gave out more than 700 meal kits at the St. William Church parking lot.